planes display appearance reflecting the American use of the SE5A and the American pilots in the Nieuport 17. Tom Turner, the first to land. Our head of
hey, you're right, it's got an Indian on it.
My Gilbert.
And the last of them in the Fokker DR1 Dreidecker.